United States Congressman Justin Amash has another primary opponent in his 2020 re-election bid. Just this morning, State Representative Lynn Afendoulis announced her candidacy. The 60-year-old says she's running to ensure the continuation of America's revival, not to work against it. She's the third Republican to challenge Amash, joining State Rep Jim Lauer and military veteran Tom Norton. Amash has not faced a primary challenge since 2014. He replaced Vern Ehlers in 2010.